Managed by the Yuba Water Agency, the new Bullards Bar Dam in Yuba County, California, is the fifth tallest dam in the U.S., supplying water for hydroelectric power generation, agriculture, and fisheries. It ensures safe water levels for an area that has experienced devastating and costly floods throughout its history. But monitoring a dam to ensure safe operability and resilience is complicated without the right solutions.
As you imagine, a dam of this size, it's impossible to look at and inspect all the areas of the concrete and locations for any types of defects. And there were a lot of safety hazards associated with the manual surveys. That process took quite a bit of time.
Needing a better way to monitor and analyze the dam's performance in real time, the Yuba Water Agency partnered with Bentley Systems and World Sensing to develop a digital twin solution that captures data from 83 sensors attached to the downstream face of the dam and incorporates data from drone surveys and more.
One of the things that's really unique about this project is the use of a robotic total station that is shooting prisms, and it's getting a distance and an angle, and it's converting those distance and angles into Cartesian coordinate systems, 3D finite coordinate systems. When you combine that with the point cloud that's been collected, you get this two-layer data set that can be compared against each other to look for outliers, look for changes over time, things like that that really inform the engineer or the stakeholder.
With the digital twin, now we're capturing more information on dam itself via drones and other new emerging technologies. Real-time information helps us monitor the dam day by day as opposed to twice a year. We have a better understanding of how the dam performs both the water year when elevation changes and also the temperature. It helps us look at that information after emergencies such as an earthquake. Having digital twins allows us to review that information and capture and establish a baseline for any defects that we may not be able to see through traditional inspections. Additionally, it's all remotely operated.
I think that utilizing this solution with Bentley and World Sensing allows for the client to focus on the data they're receiving and spending less time implementing and maintaining the network. And I think when compared to other systems, this system has a nice variety of sensors and that can be attached along with the ease of deployment.
Dam safety is the number one priority at the Yuba Water Agency. We're always looking to improve our monitoring, and things that we can do to improve dam safety directly benefits the community downstream.
With the partnerships of World Sensing and the Yuba Water Agency, Bentley Systems' dam monitoring solution is ensuring the safe and resilient operation of the new Bullards Bar Dam.